So for the first time, I'm going to be checking out this hell of a boss. Just look my way. And the artist or the creator, at least, of this animation is Vivzy Pop. Okay, shout out to them. 10 million subscribers. Why have I never seen this? Okay, let's go.
Expected an oath by blood to hold the tome, and the starlight passes overhead, fuels all the skills I've honed. I am a guardian, a watcher of these ancient rites. Yet I find myself drawn from that path on those dazzling moonlit nights.
Wait, is this in reference to the Guardian from the Marvel Cinematic Universe? I doubt it, but at least I have that frame of reference, like the Guardian from the Marvel Cinematic Universe.
Let me hold you, keep you close to me. I long to hear your voice, but dearest, I know better now. I must give you this choice. I can give you everything you need. Or do you want to hear me plead? Just look my way. Just look my way. Is there something more that I don't know that you won't say till we've both grown cold? Just say, stay, look my way. This unspoken contract, a deed we forged for mutual gain. If that's all this was when you're not here, what is this rooted pain? I don't care that you're of lower station. Prime to sate my dark temptations. Why can't you understand? Let me explain. And I'm terrified as I cry to make these feelings true. What's left for me and my broken heart if I cannot have you?
This is heartbreaking.
Unless it's me. And no matter what in this world I could give, it's not enough to get through the walls you've conjured up to live. Is this what you feel?
Yeah.
Scorned by a realm that cannot comprehend.
Oh, his voice.
What you are. So I'll grant you this mercy, this bind on our souls needs to.
Oh, did he cut the ties?
I will try to make amends for making you means to an end. So look my way. Please look my way. And if there's something more that I don't know, I'll save us both before we grow cold if you'll stay. Just say, look my way.
Ew. Wow. Wait, what is this? Oh. This heartbreaking song, is that a relationship between him and a planet? Or is this kind of like a love affair that stole us? Okay. Is this like a series? Is this one of those things that's like a series? That I need to get, I need to understand some context behind it before I can get this bit. But this was sad, man. Damn. Like, he loves the planet so much that he had to let the planet go. So he cut the ties, but it's still very heartbreaking. The voice was just ridiculous, man. Wow. Is this a series that is there something I'm missing here? I swear I'm probably missing something, aren't I? Like there's probably like this huge animation. It's like, you know, when I first got into epic musicals, like I watched one video and I was like, what is this? It's like, no, it's a whole saga. It's a whole TV show. Okay. That is amazing. The animation was on point too. Great animation. It's like cartoon TV worthy type cartoon, you know, cartoon to watch, right? I wouldn't be surprised to see this quality on TV. That's what I'm talking about. It's amazing how powerful animations are these days. It's incredible. And also how creative people are. It's ridiculous at this point. But man, just look my way. It's such a sad... Oh. Is this a serious musical? It's an American adult animated musical web series. Is it? What's it called? Is there a name for it? Hell of a Boss? Is that the name of the series? Hell of a Boss? Hell of a Boss. No way! Shit. Well, now you've got me. Now you've got me in another pickle. Please tell me this is the first video. Please tell me this is episode one. Please tell me. Because then I'm going to post this video and people are going to come in and say, you are doing it out of order. You should start from the... Yeah, sometimes people are not charitable. But man, this is incredible.